Great win tonight. You know, Hank gave us a great outing on the mound. Pitching into the eighth there, really, really dominant stuff. You know, gave up two solo homers, but outside of that, you know, they didn't threaten a whole lot. Pitched ahead in the count, dominating stuff like he's got. It was great to see for us. I thought we battled. Obviously, got the big two-run homer in the first from Troy to get us out in front, and then you know, kind of settled there. I thought we had some good at bats. You know, didn't have a whole lot to show for it, but you know, then we got the big tack on solo homers, David Pereira and Grant Sherrod. You know, and you know, the scoreboard didn't indicate a bunch of hits and a bunch of runs tonight, but again, I liked our at bats, liked how we competed. You know, and when we pitch and play defense like we have the last two nights, we got a chance to be pretty good.